Guys, today we're gonna open this scalding thing. Wait, how to do it? You can check at the back. Do you see it? And then next at the front, there's even a small glass. Even there's even a big bottle for the powder snow. Now we're gonna open it with scissors. And you need to like and subscribe and ring that bell. There you go. You can see I'm cutting it. It's very hard. It's open. And the container just fall down. Okay, first we're gonna start with this big container. And the cup is right over here. You can pop it. You see? Just pour all your snow. Now we need the container. And then we don't need this. See it? And the water just came like a visible. Thanks. Okay. We need to pop this bottle. Nope, there's millions. You need to be careful with this. It's very stackable. Okay. First, we need some. We need to open this. Yeah, there. There we go. Now we need to close it back in there. Do not, you can put small. You know why you need the small powder? Because it's gonna be very hard to put. Okay, now we just put it on the outside. Here, the other ones are cracked. It looks like no cracks now. Here. What my water bottle? Okay, now the snow is mixed up. We need to mix the snow. And here we go, we got snow right over here. And then we need to put it back in here. Then we need to shake it. I think it's good to shake it. We don't need to shake it to let it be more big. And that's the end of the video. Bye.